How sharper than a serpent's tooth indeed. This is how you tell me you're leaving me, Zoe. In a group email to the entire English department. Zoe, you know I've only been chairman of the department for a year. I'm an academic, not a magician. I can't just snap my fingers and get you tenure. You are acting like a spoiled child, running away in a pout just because you don't get everything you want immediately. Zoe. You're my muse, my Aphrodite. If I could write the beauty of your eyes. Zoe, I love you. I need you. I have often walked down this street. Zoe? Zoe? You're not moving. What do I do now?
Guess we'll have to meet face to face.